Hi there. In this video, we'll guide you through building your website by adding and managing content in your site navigation menus. Let's dive in. First, go to the website section in your Pixpa studio. This is where everything comes together. In the site menu panel, you'll find two main menus you can manage: the header menu, which appears at the top of your site and serves as your primary navigation, and the footer menu, located at the bottom, ideal for secondary links like terms of use or privacy policy. We'll start by focusing on the header menu. To add a new item to your header menu, click the plus button. Pixpa gives you a variety of options to build and organize your site. Pages. Create essential pages like about, services, or contact to structure your site. Galleries. Showcase your images or videos in beautiful, eye-catching layouts. Links. Add internal or external links to direct visitors to other pages or resources. Blogs. Publish articles, updates, or stories to connect with your audience. If you've activated store or e-commerce gallery, you can also add pages for selling products or selling images as prints and downloads. Additionally, you can create folders or dropdowns to group menu items for better organization. Use separators to visually divide your menu for easier navigation. Or import a page from any Pixpa template to quickly add pre-designed content. These features make it easy to design a menu that's professional, functional, and tailored to your audience. We'll cover these content types in more detail in separate videos. Once your menu items are added, organizing them is simple. Just click and drag items into the order you want. To group related items, use the folder/dropdown option. After creating a folder, you can add new pages directly to it or drag existing pages into the folder. This keeps your menu clean and structured, perfect for organizing multiple galleries or projects. Every menu item comes with a range of options to help you manage your site more effectively. You can edit the content of a page to update its content and design. Duplicate a page to quickly create a similar layout. Set a page as the home page, making it the first thing visitors see when they land on your site. Hide a page from the navigation while keeping it intact. Or delete a page if it's no longer needed. Next, let's talk about the footer menu. The footer is a great spot for secondary links, like terms of use or privacy policy, which are essential for most websites. Adding items here is just like the header menu. Click the plus button to add pages, links, or separators. You can also rearrange items in the footer by dragging and dropping them into your preferred order. Pixpa offers options to reset your website content during your trial period, but use these tools carefully. Delete website content clears everything, leaving you with a blank slate. Reset to template restores your site to the default content of your chosen template while keeping the design structure intact. These options are helpful if you want to start fresh, but be sure to double-check before proceeding. And that's it. By following these steps, you can easily create and manage your website's navigation menus. In the next video, we'll explore the website options panel. See you there.